watched me on TV or listened to me on the radio for a long time, you know that I have a saying, never hold a nail for someone else. Because you know what happens? Look at, well, I held my nail for myself, but look, I hit myself with my thumb. Or, I know, that hurts, but it doesn't hurt anymore. But the whole point is you never want to hold a nail for somebody else because you know, if they miss, they're going to hit you. So, thus, the new invention called the safety nailer. Now, the safety nailer is a woman-owned business, and it's also owned by a veteran. And the veteran was in the Navy and used to give these safety classes. And evidently the Navy, he was shown this chisel that they have. And they have this hand protector that the Navy buys to put over this chisel so you don't hurt yourself. Well, they created the safety nailer. So essentially what it has is these little grooves in here, depending on the size of the nail that you're going to put on there. And it's got these little rubber bands that go around your thumb and your index finger. Now, I can take the nail, and there's a magnet. Look at that. Holds it in place right there. So now the nail won't come out. Now I close it, okay? Now I go over here where I want to put the nail in, and I want to start that nail, and I want to make sure that I don't hit myself. So now I give it a couple taps. Open up the safety nailer. Wait, come on. Here we go. Ready? Lock. Bingo. Safety nailer. How much is it?
$9.99.
And they're coming out with a version for little kids, too. Get one today. It's almost like packing.